Welcome to Pray With Me, a daily prayer time with Father Alphonse. Let us begin our prayer with the praying of the Angelus. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Behold the handmaid of the Lord, be it done unto me according to thy word. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech you, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we to whom the incarnation of Christ your Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Today I would like to pray for all those who are going to travel or traveling during these days of holidays, that they may safely travel, keep themselves safe and others too. What would you like to pray for? We'll pray from Psalm 84. How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord God of hosts. My soul is longing and yearning for the courts of the Lord. My heart and my soul bring out their joy to God, the living God. The sparrow herself finds a home, and the swallow a nest for her brood. She lays her young by your altars. Lord of hosts, my King and my God, they are happy who dwell in your house, forever singing your praise. They are happy whose strength is in you, in whose hearts are the roads to Zion. As they go through the bitter valley, they make it a place of springs. The autumn rain covers it with blessing. They walk with ever-growing strength. They will see the God of gods in Zion. O Lord God of hosts, hear my prayer. Give ear, O God of Jacob. Turn your eyes, O God, our shield. Look on the face of your anointed. One day within your courts is better than 1,000 elsewhere. The threshold of the house of God I prefer to the dwellings of the wicked. For the Lord God is a rampart, a shield. He will give us his favor and glory. The Lord will not refuse any good to those who walk without blame. Lord God of hosts, happy the man who trusts in you. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Behold the ruler of the kings of the earth. The Lord will come. Happy are those who are ready to meet him. Our scripture reading is from the letter of St. James, chapter 2, verses 12 and 13. Talk and behave like people who are going to be judged by the law of freedom, because there will be judgment without mercy for those who have not been merciful themselves. But the merciful need have no fear of judgment. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Friends, I'm pretty sure that people will travel to go to their different destinations, either for pleasure or for family, and so on during these holidays. And it is very important that everyone travels safely that their medium of traveling, either it is by car or bus or train or plane, that everyone who travels arrives at their destination safely, and those who travel also make sure that they keep the COVID-19 restrictions in mind and follow the guidelines. And secondly, when you travel, every travel, if it is treated as a pilgrimage, you would enjoy it. People of Israel from all over Judea and Israel used to go traveling from their place to Jerusalem, praising God. The psalm that we just prayed, Psalm 84, is such a psalm. How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord God of hosts. My soul is longing and yearning and is yearning for the courts of God, it says. So when you go to God's house, you are filled with joy and happiness. And it's a pilgrimage all through your journey. You are going to face hurdles and difficulties during your travel, like you have to eat food and with difficult weather and so on. So our travel, whether it is to the to meet the family, be with the family these days, or go for vacations, you need to focus in mind that you are God's child and you are making this as a pilgrimage going to God's house. I also wish everyone that you make effort to go visit some temple, some church, some prayer house to worship the Lord. Let us pray. King of heaven and earth, Lord God, rule over our hearts and bodies this day. Sanctify us and guide our every thought, word, and deed according to the commandments of your law, so that now and forever your grace may free and save us. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in the peace of Christ. Thank you for joining me in this prayer. If you are blessed by this time of prayer, please click on the like, share, or subscribe button and share with others. May God bless you.